It's a great day. My name is Shay Brown, and my company is Partners in Learning. And what we do is we teach you an easier way to be successful in sales. You are about to watch a very special video on how to make more sales with less effort. And you're about to watch a video that I put together to share some of my top ideas, my golden nuggets that I share with my clients to really help them serve more people with their products and services, truly helps them make a difference in the world. And at the end of the day, they make more sales with less effort so they can make more money, builds their cash reserves, allows them to save for retirement, maybe send their kids to a school of their choice. Some folks just want to pay their mortgage or be debt free and so much more. You know, there are a number of people in the world right now, they're trying to figure it out. They're trying to figure it out in their life. They're trying to figure it out in their business. They're trying to improve their marketing systems. They're trying to improve their sales systems. They want to get better at email marketing. They want to get better at getting their products and services in front of the right people so they can just close more sales faster, easier, with less effort. And these are very challenging times that we're in right now. And that's one of the reasons why we created this video. I have two outcomes for this video. My number one outcome is that you get value. You walk away with at least one idea that you can use to immediately improve your sales, double your income. And I'm confident that I'm going to share with you step by step how you can do that so you can just instantly make more sales with less effort. And we're going to achieve outcome number one. I'm really confident in that. And outcome number two is to extend an invitation for you to participate in our Sales Success Mastermind. And you can click the link below at any time. Click that button below and you get all the details on our Sales Success Mastermind program. And you can see me give away like over $30,000 in bonuses just for participating. Now, I know some of you already know my story. You know that I wasn't really born just a natural salesperson. I've only worked really for two companies my entire career. I worked for Citibank right after undergraduate. I went to Morgan State University and I didn't do sales. And then after graduate school, I went to Johns Hopkins University. I went on to work for Verizon for the next 9 years. And I didn't do sales there either. Then back on May 31st, 2004, they laid me off. They gave me the pink slip. And so I decided I was gonna do something bold, something different. So I took my little severance check from Verizon. That night went down to Kinko's, had some business cards made up, and the next day I was in business. My card just said, Shay Brown. And I called myself a business consultant. Got started. After about 90 days in business, I was tired. I was frustrated. I was really struggling to get clients, and in short, I was out of money, and hence I learned the golden rule in business. At least it's according to Shay Brown, and no one's validated me on this yet, but the golden rule in business is to never run out of money. So I had to learn how to sell just to stay in business. So I went out and I started studying some of the best in my industry. I became a reporter, a researcher, if you will. So some of the big names you might know is like a Les Brown, an Anthony Robbins, a Willie Jolly, a Eric Lofthome, Dr. Donald J. Moyne, or Brendan Burchard, Brian Tracy, or even Zig Ziglar. There's a host of folks. And so we started taking those ideas, we learned those, and then we started applying those in our business. My company grew. We hired people. We leased space. And then I started teaching these ideas to everyday people who were just like me. And I'm still in the field every day. I got my sleeves rolled up. I'm in the trenches. I mean, I'm out there selling every day. And the people we were working with, they started getting results. Their sales started going up. And then I became that guy. I mean, I became the guy that people start asking questions to. Shay, how do I get in front of more prospects? Shay, how do I set more appointments? Shay, how do I follow up and really get the results I want? I became that guy. And so now, we teach those ideas to everyday folks. My company, we're in our eighth year of business. And that's what we do. And the mission of my company is to help 10 million sales professionals over the next 10 years just make more sales with less effort. So that's a little bit about myself and my company. Let me give you the number one idea that I want to share with you today. I have a number of ideas, but this is the first idea that I want to share with you. And I learned this idea from a gentleman by the name of Brian Tracy. And where did I first hear the idea? Well, I was participating in a mastermind group with a company called Hilton Johnson Productions. And that was one of those one-year mastermind programs. And I was working with my coach on a weekly basis for one full year. And she said, have you ever heard of Brian Tracy? And I said, well, of course I have. She said, well, here's an idea from Brian Tracy. It's called the law of threes. That's right, there are three things that you can do every single day to really improve yourself or improve your business. And today we're looking through it through the lens of what? Sales. So there are three things you can do to generate 90% of your revenues. And so this is the activity you gotta do every single day. Jot these three things down in your notes. This is what this video is about. It's about starting you up right now to get going. Even if you heard it before, ask yourself, am I implementing it? And at what level am I really implementing this on a consistent daily basis? Three things. Here they are. Go ahead, jot them down in your notes. Number one is prospecting. We've got to get really good at prospecting. Presenting is number two. And number three is closing the sale. So you got prospecting. And prospecting is really lead generation. It's going out and finding people who have a problem. So you've got a great product. You've got a great service. And there's folks out there right now that need exactly what you're offering. The world needs you. And your job every single day is to become a master prospector. Because when you get really good at generating leads or prospecting and finding people with a problem, it's going to make it much easier to close the sale later. So number one is prospecting. Number two is presenting. And I look at presenting around setting appointments. So first you have to have a lead generation system so you can get in front of prospects. Number two, an appointment setting system so you can sit in front of them and present your product or service and how it solves their problem. That's your focus. You have a problem, Mr. Prospect? Let me share how my company solves it. Whether you work with my company or not, it doesn't really matter. We're solving this problem every single day. And number three is closing. That's lead conversion. You got to convert non-buyers into buyers. Selling is a pay-for-performance industry. You perform, you get paid. And one of the ways we do that is we got to move them to action. Three activities. So every single day, ask yourself, what is my focus on these three areas? You know, there's some sales folks, they may go one day, 2 days, 3 days. I was recently on a call with someone and they told me it's been about 4 days since they've been in front of a prospect. And in their business, they need to be in front of prospects like every day, whether it's on the phone, via email, face-to-face, or videos, or webinars. And they haven't been doing that. So prospecting, presenting, and closing. Those are three ideas and I want you to implement those right away in your business. The second idea I just want to share with you is to improve the words you're using. Dr. Donald J. Moyne says, your words can make you rich. And here I was participating in a mastermind group. And there was a number of folks that are there. And I'm going to share some stories of clients of mine who've implemented these ideas. And it was brought to my attention that we all use scripts. Eric was teaching. He says, you know what a script is? And I was thinking to myself, no, so I'm taking notes. He said, a script is just words in sequence that have meaning. He said, it's just words in sequence that have meaning. So if you're saying words and you're having meaning, you're using a script. Otherwise, you'd be speaking in gibberish. And that's really how schizophrenics talk, words like block or water or cheer. And none of us talk like that. He says, you know, you've got to get better at what you say, when you say it, and how you say it. I was like, whoa, that's a breakthrough revelation. I never thought about it that way ever in my life. So there I was in Las Vegas at a very intimate group, less than 10 people there. Myself, Eric Loftholm, Dr. Moyne, and a number of students who were just like me, working on how to improve our processes. So I came back and I shared an idea. I shared an idea with one of my clients and they were struggling at really getting people to take action. They were always delaying on signing a contract. When his business, you must sign at least a 1-year contract. So I shared one technique that I learned around sales scripting. It's called a mind reading technique. Now, it's nothing manipulative. It's nothing underhanded. We're not trying to be a used car salesman here. It's a very specific technique you can add to your presentation. A mind reading technique is when you tell the person what's on their mind before they tell you. So you may say something like this. You know, you might be wondering, like, what's one of the reasons why you should sign that contract today? Prospect said, yeah, I was just thinking about that. Or in your mind, you might be saying to yourself, I'm already happy with my current vendor. I even like my rep. Like, why should I take action now? The prospect's probably going to agree with you. And what that does is that builds greater rapport. It makes you in harmony with the person. Now, you've got to be ready to answer the question. But first, you must know exactly what you're going to say, when you're going to say it, and more importantly, why you're going to say it. My client implemented this idea. And last year, in a very challenging year, you know, he told me, he said, Shay, I've done about an extra $30,000 in sales. This is revenue that went into his pocket as a result of improving the words that he's using. And now he's not trying to shoot from the hip, not trying to shoot from the lip. He's not trying to be continuously, spontaneously brilliant. He's focused on having as much power, as much influence he can with every sitting he makes each and every time, whether it's face-to-face or even through email, or even through social media. So here's the question to ask yourself. Do you currently have a powerful and persuasive script that you can use to move the prospect to action, to move the process along faster? If you do, congratulations. Pat yourself on the back and say, you know, I got to keep doing this. If you don't, now is the time. And that's one of the benefits of being in a mastermind group. You have other folks and you can leverage all their knowledge, all their experience to move your business faster with less effort. And at the end of the day, double your income. If others have done it, so can you. You can do as well. I'll tell you about another one of my clients. I'll tell you this person's name. This person's name is Charlotte. And Charlotte, when she first started, she didn't have a script to set appointments. And that's very important. Think about it. In order for you to present to someone, you must have what? You must have an appointment setting script or an appointment with them. And we worked on her appointment setting script. And here's one of the things we added to that. We talked about the benefits of the appointment are different than the benefits of the product or service they're gonna be offered. So when she's speaking to the person, they got this mental teeter-totter in their mind. On one side is value, the other side is time. And she had to build standalone value as to why they should meet with her. So we told stories. And in her script, we told one line, which says, let me share with you the number one reason why people meet with my company. Wouldn't you like to know? That's a mind-reading technique coupled into a set an appointment script with a little more language pattern to it. Made a huge difference for her, and I'm really, really pleased. She had been going out for a client for 3 years, and they hadn't met with her. The timing was right, her script was right. Not only did they set 4 appointments with her, but at the end of the day, they signed a deal. And I'm really, really pleased. For her company, that deal was about $200,000 of supplies over the next 4 years. Again, not $1 million, but I don't know what the commission's in her. I have to find out what the commissions are for her. I like to believe it's at least $5,000 and above. And she'll get future business from that client as well. What I'd like to do right now is just share with you just 7 ideas that you can use immediately to quick start your business, to get you going, so you can make more sales with less effort. Perhaps you can't work any harder. And so now is the time you said, you know what, I've got to get this thing right, Shay. There's unlimited financial potential out there. I'm in the sales industry, great opportunity, but I've got to get moving right now. So 2 things I want you to do. Number one, grab your paper and pencil again, listen very closely, write these 7 things down. And when you finish, click the button below and get all the details with our Sales Success Mastermind. In that mastermind group, I'm going to be sharing just the best ideas I know, the golden nuggets I know already, bringing in experts to really help you double your income. At the end of the day, what would it mean to you if you were able to double your income? What would that mean for your family? What would that mean for your health? What would that mean in terms of your financial stability? Okay, let's get right down to these 7 ideas. I can't wait. I'm so happy to share them with you. So happy you listen to me right now. Number one, get serious. Now is the time I want you to tell yourself that I want to be in the top 5% of the folks that are in my industry. So right now, in your mind, click in your mind, I'm going to be one of the top 5%. I was working with someone recently and they're in a network marketing organization. And they didn't have that desire to be like walk across the stage or even win a car. But I said, look, what if you made a decision right now you're going to be in the top 5% from a mindset perspective, from an actions perspective, and you were going to do whatever it took to be part of that group. I mean, you were at least going to be serious. You're going to be motivated and you were going to take action. And now's the time for you to get serious. The person went from having a little less than 10 recruits that were really working on their team to right now they have 40 people that they recruited that are working. Forget all the ones that are not working. I'm about 40 they went out and worked because they got serious. And what would it mean right now to your business if you just got serious on what it need to do right now? Number 2 is identify your limiting skill. So think right now, what is the one skill? If I was to wave a magic wand right now and you just improve this one sales skill, would have immediate, instant impact on your sales result. What's the one skill? Go ahead and jot it down right now. And when you write that skill down, once you make a decision right now, maybe it's prospecting. You're gonna learn everything you possibly need to know about prospecting, and you're gonna become a prospecting master. Next time I see you, you're gonna be like the prospecting super sales pro. Maybe for you, it's closing. Maybe for you, it's follow-up. Whatever the skill set might be right now, once you make a decision that you're going to identify that skill, you're going to learn about that skill, you're going to write a plan in order to overcome that skill, and then you're going to take massive action. And send me an email. Send it to ShayBrown@partnerslearning.com and say, Shay, this is the one skill. I'm serious about taking my business to the next level. Just send that to me. Doesn't mean you're going to do it, but just by you emailing me right now, it means you're more likely to do it. Now, every single one of you watching this video, you're not going to all do it. But here's the good news. You can. You can take action right now. And you probably heard the phrase, we'll often do more for others than we'll do for ourselves. It's around accountability. And it's one of the key components of our Sales Success Mastermind, which is right below. You can just click the link anytime right below. Click the button and you get all the details. But it's about accountability. And imagine if you were working with someone at my level, me personally, every single day. Imagine if you're working with a group of other folks every single day and you work on that one skill. And 30 days from now, you improved in that area. How much extra income would you generate on a monthly basis? And what would it mean if you could make another $5,000, $10,000, some of you $20,000 extra a month in personal income? What would that mean for you right now? How would your life be different? Idea number three, it's get around the right people. Now, one of the things Napoleon Hill mentions in his book, Think and Grow Rich, and is that a great book or what? I mean, that's just the Bible of what we do. It was written like in the 1930s. But he said there's 16 characteristics of all successful people. And one of them was a mastermind group. They get around other people that are just like them with an extreme focus on moving forward. They're being held accountable. And now they can leverage experience, leverage ideas. Just a quick story. Be very vulnerable with you right now, but when I was at Eric's mastermind group, I didn't hold the belief that I could do exactly what I'm doing right now, and that is go out there and do one day, let alone 2 day seminars. And doing what I'm doing now, recording these videos, it was like way outside my comfort zone. But as being part of that mastermind group, folks started sharing me the secrets of what the formula is in order to do what we're doing right now. And they encouraged me and said, Shay, if others have done it, you can do it. Shay, even if you do it and it doesn't work, it's okay. And so I took a step. And think about if I had never been part of that group. Think about if I wasn't around folks who were pushing me, folks who were encouraging me, and folks who were giving me the skill set that I needed to expand my comfort zone. And maybe you're that person right now. Maybe you're already part of a mastermind group. That's great. But here's the question. When do you stop learning? And the obvious answer is, we never stop learning. We're always learning. Number four, put this in your notes. Keep taking notes. Stay extremely focused on this video right now is take excellent care of your health. I mean, now's the time. We're sales folks. We're out there. It takes energy. I mean, we're giving energy to ourselves on a daily basis. We're giving energy to our customers. We're giving energy to our prospects. And we're exerting so much energy that it takes energy to keep going. So one, yes, you have to eat the right foods. But number two, work on your health. That's right. I mean, take a step back. What are you eating? Diet and exercise. Talk to any doctor anywhere in the world. It's not about Shay Brown. This is not a Shay Brown. This is about what you can do. But talk to any doctor anywhere in the world, and they're going to tell you there's two things you can do to live a long life. They're at least increase your chances. They're going to say diet and exercise. And check in with yourself and ask yourself that question. Have I been a person who's been dieting and exercised? If you have, congratulations. If you haven't, now's the right time. You'll have more energy. You'll be mentally focused. Your head will be in the game. It's going to do so much for you. And here's the good news. You can control it yourself. Number five, visualize yourself as one of the top performers in your field. And one of the things that I tell myself every single day is I'm one of the top five sales trainers in the world. Now, whether you believe it or not, it's okay with me. And I remember when I was talking to Eric and we had a call and he said, Shay, you know, you can be that person. You can start telling yourself that now. You can have that mindset. So I started adopting the mindset of Eric, adopt the mindset of a Willie Jolly, adopted the mindset of a Les Brown. And Les Brown said, even if you don't believe you can do it, just know it's still possible. It's still possible. So I started visualizing myself with success, helping other people. And that's what we really do. At the end of the day, we change lives. When people improve their selling skills, it improves so many other areas of their life. But more importantly, it makes a difference for them. They can provide for their family differently. They can help loved ones. They have extra income to make a greater impact in the world. So I visualize myself as one of the top sales trainers in the world. And I want you to visualize yourself as someone that's on a mission. You're on a crusade. You want to help other folks. But it all starts with visualization. And this isn't no hokey-dokey, well, let's all hold hands and feel good. No, that's not what this is about. It's what the top athletes do. It's certainly what a Michael Jordan does. It's what a Tiger Woods does. It's what a Venus or Serena Williams do. They see themselves in that moment. And then they work towards that. Because your mind doesn't know the difference between what's imaginary and what's real. And you can start imagining it right now, because the future does not exist. And now's the right time for you to step into the future. See yourself there. You're always in the present moment, but you're working what? You're working towards the future. Number six is practice positive self-talk. I was recently speaking with a client, and they're in the IT services. And one of the things they told me on the very beginning of the call, they said, Shay, right now it's hard to sell IT services. No one wants to switch to services. They're not really looking to make this type of investment right now. And I just listened, and they said, you know, do you believe that to be true? And I said, I believe whatever you tell me. They said, huh? So yeah, if you tell me it's hard, I believe it's hard. If you tell me it's easy, I believe it's easy. Why is that? Because the law of belief, jot this down in your notes. Don't miss this if you're still taking notes. The law of belief is whatever you tell yourself over and over again, you're going to eventually believe. The law of belief is whatever you tell yourself over and over again, you're going to eventually believe. So if you believe it's hard, then I believe it's hard. But that's not what I want you doing. I want you to take it from a different perspective. I want you to change your mindset and start talking to yourself. Tell yourself, I am a winner. Tell yourself, I have the skills. I have what it takes. I have greatness inside me. Now, this isn't about you trying to get all rah, rah. No, it's about you talking to yourself over and over and over again. Eventually, you're going to believe that. So tell yourself, I am a sales superstar. I provide a great service. I provide a great product to the marketplace. And more importantly, tell yourself this. Put an asterisk by this one. Please put this in your notes. That selling is a learned skill. You can learn to sell. Tell yourself over and over again. I can learn to sell. I can get better and better. And each day, I'm getting better and better than the day before. So practice positive self-talk, but be consistent with it. Practice it first thing in the morning. Watch your favorite video. Read your favorite book. Read your favorite affirmations. We have affirmations. You can go out and Google our affirmations on our website. But this is all about you and what you can do. And then number seven is take positive action. And this is truly one of the benefits of the Sales Success Mastermind team that we put together. And this whole team is really all about taking action. And we look at it from a number of different perspectives. We look at it from an accountability perspective. So we have a number of accountability components to it to make it easy to fit and work for you. So we're a part of your team. We look at it from a systems perspective. So we look at sales systems. We look at marketing systems. We're also, more importantly, we're looking at public speaking systems and technology that you can use in your business to really just explode your revenue like right away. So it's all about action. You probably heard this phrase before, that consistency is the key, consistency is the key, consistency is the key. And what do most people struggle with? Well, at the end of the day, they struggle with consistency. So now's the time for you to take action. But here's what I want you to do. I want you to take small steps every single day. Small steps consistently will get you big results. Do something every day towards your goal. I said there's three areas you got to focus on: prospecting, presenting, and closing. So every single day, take little small steps toward the goals that you want to do. If it's diet and exercise, then take some steps. Prepare your meal. Know exactly what you're going to eat. If it's about mindset, practice mindset. Tell yourself, I am a positive person. I am a winner. I believe that I have everything inside of me because I have greatness inside of me. I have what it takes. But take action. And that's the third component of the Sales Success Mastermind Group. It's really all about action. Taking action on a consistent basis. See, most folks, they can't work any harder. I'm talking to sales folks every single day. We're in uncharted waters. It's tough out there. And they can't take any more action. They can't work any harder than they're working right now. But one of the things they can do is they can have an accountability partner so they can take more action. They can also improve their systems. And at the end of the day, they can be more consistent. And that's something that we control every single day. It has nothing to do with what's going on out there today. So here's what I'd like for you to do right now. I'd like for you to click right now. Just click the button below and hear all the details on our Sales Success Mastermind. Now, whether you work with my company or not, it doesn't really matter. But in that button, once you click that button, you're gonna go right to a page, right to another video that's gonna have step-by-step things that you need to know in order to double your income. And that's my gift to you. It's what I'm giving back to the world. And it will help you make more sales with less effort. So click the button right now, make it a great day, but click the button, make it a great day, and we're going to make good things happen when I see you on the other side.